Several Greenville attorneys have filed a multi-million dollar class action suit against a national chain of laser eye surgery centers. The suit accuses doctors of operating on patients who should not have had the surgery and then trying to cover up what they did. News 4's Myra Ruiz reports.
After a year or so, I noticed that my vision was beginning to deteriorate.
Longtime educator Dr. George Carter says he opted for laser eye surgery to improve his vision, but instead he says it's ruined his retirement.
And I found that very frustrating and very hard to deal with.
Carter sought opinions from other eye doctors who told him the shape of his eye should have disqualified him as a laser eye surgery candidate. Carter's attorney says because of the surgery that shouldn't have happened, Carter and many others have developed a condition of corneal instability called ectasia.
Instead of telling the patient that you have ectasia, instead of telling the patient what has gone wrong so that they could seek additional medical care, so they could try to arrest the degression of their eye, they covered it up.
A class action lawsuit alleges in hundreds, possibly thousands of cases, TLC laser eye centers across the country kept separate secret records of the problems so they could promise to make improvements until reaching the point when it was too late for the patients to sue. A second class of the lawsuit alleges TLC also reneged on a lifetime guarantee.
So they would promise a lifetime commitment of care for the eyes, but they ended up letting the patient go after the statute of limitations had run and discontinuing the lifetime commitment.
Carter underwent a corneal transplant last year. His eye is still healing, so he can't really use it.
My biggest fear is that something will happen to my right eye.
Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4.
And we called Jim Hyland, vice president of TLC Vision. He says it's company policy to not commenting on pending litigation.